the work. That'll work.
Where should I park?
I don't know. We're gonna find a different spot for you. Get this a little more out of the way. Oh, maybe it won't work. Victory.
I need to lock your bags
up. Huh? Oh, I just locked mine up.
Have one of the bags?
Oh, the bags are gonna take them in.
Alright.
Yeah, the U-lock's not gonna go around the tree though. So.
Oh, I got that.
Yeah.
The U-lock is just chopped.
Yeah. I think we'll probably have to go over to that one over there.
Why don't you do the U-lock to yours?
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Do the bike to the bike. Do the part of the bike to the bike.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
What was that?
I'm not an engineer. He says they are.
Yeah.
So what's the story? They said backpacks are good.
Yeah.
Yep. I brought a can.
The only thing that's not good is alcohol, and experience would suggest that that's not enforced particularly rigorously.
My first game was last week, and the guys next to me had the cooler, and they were drinking beer, but as long as they were quiet, no one said anything.
I think that's the thing. If you're rowdy, then they're going to confiscate
it. Yeah, because they were just sitting there. Wow, look at that. They got the giant pretzels.
I was thinking about getting one of those.
Yeah.
That's 10 people.
Wow. Here, this one's yours, Nick. Don't use the flex ticket. I mean, stay in wheel, but don't use it unnecessarily. I have my other keys in here. This one has my new lock on it. After freezing last week, I just decided that I was not going to freeze this week.
Yeah.
So. Oh, you know what? I think it's in my pocket. Well, the thing is that, I told you, the bleachers are metal.
Yeah.
So they're just like cold to sit on.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah. But it's also like literally warmer than it was last week.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It'll turn off on the camera.
Never rode a like how is it?
Yeah, it's good. It's great. It feels like you're a better one. So it feels like actually.
somewhere there's probably a bike rack that we could have used that would have made life a little simpler, but. Yeah, I had brought one for each of us to take in. But I can also get one.
You sure?
Yeah.
You gave some of your things. That was a big time. Yeah. Nice.
have a U23 team now. Your son should look at that. Yeah. More ponytail pulling. All my sweat is like no longer necessary or useful. Same goalie as last year, but their goalie last year was an impressive shot stopper. It's hard when you're getting a barrage of goals to really like know a whole lot about your positional sense and things of that nature. They did have some problems in the back last week with like back passes and stuff, so it could be some unnecessary excitement. Yeah, it's just a win. Yeah. Oh, I was seeing like 9, but yeah, it depends on where you look. Takes unnecessary touches, but it always seems to work out.
Oh,
white ones are the growth calls. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. And the yellow ones are sponsored.
Yeah, La Crosse is the name of the town they're from. Aries is their team name. I'm not really super impressed. Last game of this game at 15. I think he offers a decent amount going forward, but.